Yo, how's it going, guys? Red Champ here. So in this one we have Exalted versus Snipeco. We have some crossplay glitching going on here. So you got Mark, my defenseman from Xbox, on old Snipeco over there, and Italy. So we're playing these guys here. We're still working out the kinks. There's quite a bit, but enjoy the game.
All right. Straight back.
Control of the puck, and it's a quick pass to Costa. Anaheim's got the puck against the half wall. Here he is from the slot, blocked in traffic.
I'm gone. Picking up steam. Oh, I even waited for you. The time up.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Centering feed.
Good battle.
I love this, James. I mean, this is kind of what I did. You get into close quarters here, that puck's got to go quick into the net.
Won it. Quick feed to Champion. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall.
Carson's
got it in the defensive end. The Snipers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Tosses it to Costa. And that's offside, stopping the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period.
Okay, straight back, then generally, possibly to me.
Champions one possession. The Snipers played along the wing.
Champions dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Sends it in front, and that doesn't connect. Reaches out and uses the stick. The Eagles take possession in the defensive end. Moves it to Jeffrey. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming.
Costa's truculent zone ability is that willingness to play that hard,
like fucking 76 accuracy.
Guys. He can really pressure his opponents into making
stick that for the wall.
The Snipers win it. And he takes the feed.
Ooh, deep.
Sorry about that.
I'll be up in a sec.
The Eagles have it against the wall. Gains the zone through the middle. And now he moves it to Carson. Boom! What a hit!
Man, James, we're feeling that up here. What a solid body check delivered there.
I was hoping he'd leave it wide enough for you to sneak in.
Miss this opportunity.
Rocked on the open ice. Feeds it to Costa. Along the wing up the neutral zone. The Eagles gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, what a collision with that hit!
Known for this, he doesn't make any mistake. Moves the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it.
And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end.
Yeah, acceleration is huge.
In the final moments,
more reactive offensive awareness
Anaheim
helps with the small shit too.
1-0. Champions won the draw inside the neutral zone. Takes that pass back at the point. Whacks away at the loose puck. Picked up along the boards by Costa. Here's a short pass to Jeffrey. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Oh, and he keeps it out as he gets a piece of it with the stick.
It's a really good save. In tight, he shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
Sends a pass over. And
And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two. The middle
frame
ready to go. The second stanza is underway.
Down low.
The puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make of that first 20 minutes?
Victoria's first period was a mess. I mean, they were late.
He scores! Aye, captain! Things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be straight able back to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
The Eagles win the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Carson. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Slides it up front. Solid hit on the play. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. The Snipers will play it in their own end. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Lots of time left in this period.
Okay, straight back, then to Italy, and then go from there. Might be able to force one in for us.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Quick pass to Carson.
You can take him.
Yep. Uses the force on that hit. Champions moving the puck through his own zone. Anaheim's got him along the wall.
Oh, almost.
Into the attacking end. Takes a shot.
So close to jumping into the lead. That shot hits the goalpost, and the game will remain tied.
And now it's grabbed by Carson. And there's the save. Nice feed from the goaltender. Quick feed to Champion. And now he moves it quickly to Costa. He was totally locked in on that play. Victoria's moving the puck.
Fuck me.
One-on-one with the goaltender.
Keep going.
And that doesn't lead to anything.
Apparently he wasn't open enough. He doesn't even really get rebound. A dangerous chance.
Shuts the door with a great save. Takes the feed at the back end. Taken by Lee. Can't connect. Here's an odd man rush. It's a two-on-one. Oh, and that hit right off his mask. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck. There's a chance in front. And that doesn't go as it's off a stick. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Grabs it in his own end. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. And that's blocked in traffic. Puck picked up by Carson. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Scooped up along the wall by Carson. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jeffrey.
Fuck off. I was in good position the whole way.
Oh, and a miss. Goes right out of the zone. Grabbed along the board by Lee. Slides it across to Carson. Here comes the penalty shot. Got the puck at center, and it's time to go. Denies him.
Well done. Good stop.
Just put a lot of quick passes, and we'll beat these guys. Straight back.
The Eagles win the faceoff. And he takes a shot. Big time stop there.
I'm going to tie him up this time, I think. Mark, you can grab it, and you'll probably get a rush with Italy.
The centermen glide into position.
Actually, this one's probably best just to give her back to me. If I'm open.
Champions gain possession, and his great work inside the face-off circle pays off again. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Wagner's got the puck, and he's going to hang on.
You got a fatty rebound there. Okay, this is our good side, so I'll try to win it straight back to you, Mark. Tap to Italy, bang it in.
The snipers win it. Handles the puck. And the extended
6 seconds.
The second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. Hope you're having a great night. Two periods down.
Okay.
One more to go, and they're ready to drop the
stick
puck here
back.
Period number three. We are underway here in the third, and this could come down to next goal wins. They've got the defense outnumbered. Scores! That is some clinical finish. Now, what a great shot. I mean, he gets in the offensive zone.
Let's get her back. This guy sucks, so just
he's
fucking
loving the one time
wear him down.
And he does not miss.
Tie up.
Lots of time left in this period. Victoria's got the momentum with a one goal lead. They'd love to add to that.
Yeah, it goes both ways. Another tie up. Actually, stick left. He's going to push. And then I'm caught.
Play the balance. It's a 2-on-1. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck.
You can take him there.
The centerman tied him up. And he takes the pass. Pokes it away in his own end. The Eagles get a hold of the puck along the boards. Look at this, it's a 2-on-1. Decides to go to the backhand. Back to the blue line. Oh, what a stop! Takes the pass from his goaltender. Victoria's through center.
Take him, Italy.
Taken along the wall by Carson. Good defensive effort to poke it away. That's not going to fool him.
There's always a next level to making a save. Step two is get the puck out of danger. He does a nice job there.
Yeah, go, go, go.
And he takes the dish.
All good.
Here they come, down the right side and on the attack. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Jeffrey. Rocked again.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got a notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Takes the feed.
Jeffrey's got it going tonight. He's got one goal already. He wants more.
Stopping some play. Here comes a penalty shot. Jeffrey's got the puck, and here he comes. Got a chance.
Fucking lucky. We got lucky there. Okay. I'm going to time up.
With the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. And that's picked off by Lee. Victoria's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Just support everybody best you can.
Can't make the connection on the pass. The snipers move the puck in the defensive zone. Champions got it now deep inside his own end. Takes it into the slot. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Angles it over to Champion. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. And that pass doesn't go. The Eagles gain possession in their own end. And that cairns off a body in traffic. From center, they get into
take
the attacking
off,
area.
Loser.
Puck scooped up by Costa. Oh, what a chance here. Can he make it happen on this 2-on-1?
Victoria's got the puck in their own end. Shot, and he keeps that one out as he gets a piece.
Seconds.
Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game.
And time up.
Under a minute to go in the third. Anaheim's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Picks off the pass. Moves it to Carson.
Oh, okay. Just keep right fucking supporting each other. Help each other out. Pass.
Now he slides it up to Champion. Getting a little physical there with that collision.
Take it down.
Here's a short pass to Champion. Anaheim's playing it through the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Great trade, Cozer.
Solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Yep.
Take him.
Jeffrey's really hearing it from the crowd here. They're not happy with him. He caused that injury earlier to one of the hometown players. And they're going to let him hear it.
You all right, bud?
And a little body 5 seconds. On that play.
Just hit him. Thank you.
And there's the buzzer. 60 minutes have been played, and we are still tied. Let's go to overtime, and we'll do that next here on EA Sports. Your overtime picks in because they
all right, I'm gonna go straight back with this.
Oh, the anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides.
Thanks. I don't know why you're coming off the bench. It's fucking